So then you were something of a denialist yourself, you'd say, in the early stages?